What's up, dudes, dudettes? Today, a new, challenge. It's I call these ones 5 minute eats. The other night, I was thinking about how quick I could eat one of these little pizzas from Domino's. Pepperoni. Oh, yum, yum, yum. I'm going to try and do this in 5 minutes or less. Obviously, the quicker the better. So, without further ado, I will just wait because...
Hang on.
I'll tell you what, I'll even just get... Give me phone. Quickly just do this. Where are we? Put the timer on this bad boy. No. Oh, what's going on? What have we got here? Stopwatch. What do we do? Delete. Yeah, alright, sweet. Ready? We're going. We're good to go. Crust, optional, but I'm taking the crust because, hey, what's the... Alright. Not bad. Well, picking it up on today, they charge an extra 75 cents for it. Better if we stand up. A little bit hot. What the hell? Can't even cut the bloody thing. I went there. I got an order for Dave, pepperoni. They go, Dirk? How the hell do you get Dirk from Dave? Would have been more impressive if they said Dork. Two and a half minutes. It'd be better if you could rip with me. That's deep pain. No water, nothing. I'm gonna love a glass of water after this affair. That's all right, look at that.
What was that? Oh, I can't believe this is actually going to take me probably 5 minutes. Seconds, come on. I thought I would have smashed this out in like 2 minutes. With 16 seconds left on the clock. Oh, geez, they're not bad when you haven't had them in a while.